Alrighty, hello, hello, good morning, it's morning, it's not afternoon, and happy new year. As I said, like, I feel like I've said, like, happy new year, like, a billion times. Thank you for the hydrate, crypto. Where's my water? Oh, here it is. I'm reaching on my desk where my water usually sits. I'm like, where is it? What? Oh my goodness, but happy new year. This is the first stream of the new year. Oh my goodness. Oh, thank you for the love. All right, let me say my hellos to everyone. Hello, my wow wow. Let me actually get your name up in here. There we are. Got that screenshotted. Hina, hello, hello. Welcome in, crypto. Hi, hi. Hi, something. Y'all are still awake. God damn. Hi, soap up. Hi, hi. Hi, friendly. Me when Deck zooms in. Oh my goodness. How are y'all doing? Hi, little guy. Oh, let me take my drink. Oh yeah, first drink of the new year. Ay ay ay. Hi, Pookie. Hi, Pookie Soma. Holy. Alrighty, but yeah, we're playing spooky game today. Of course, we gotta start it off as I would a spooky game. I've never really seen this game. I just kind of saw it just pop up, and I was like, you know what? I know this legend because I've seen a movie, I guess, about the bridge curse or whatever. And I was like, oh, it's just like that movie I once saw. So I get to play a little game. I'm definitely not gonna finish it this stream, because I'll have to leave later on. That's usually what happens when I stream this early in the morning, for myself at least. It's like a time stream. But yeah, we can at least start it off, you know, and check it out. It's a running and hiding game, so I'm pretty good at that. Ay, ay, ay. You eep now? I'll write something. Have a good eep. Mm-hmm. You haven't slept either, little guy? Gosh, dang. Why are y'all not sleeping? I got like 5 hours of sleep, but you know, at least it was sleep, you know? At least I did a little bit of an eepy. Got a big crowd today. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Glad to have you all here. I'm not home right now, so I'm relying on mobile data. Oh, geez, and the lag. Oh, gosh. I know how you feel. I know how you feel. It's like at my work. My work has the shittiest Wi-Fi ever. By golly. So I always have to use data. And I'm like, you know what? The data is a little bit better than the Wi-Fi. Because gosh dang, that thing can't connect to nothing. Nothing. It says you're connected, but it won't load anything. Everyone ran to Texas stream. Y'all excited for a bridge curse? Is that what it is? You're like, oh shit, cursed bridges. Hell yeah. I swear Dex one I Pookie Soma. I'm probably. You know, I say stuff and then I instantly forget. So whenever people are like, oh my god, what did he say? I'm like, what did I say? Huh? What was it that I said? My work's Wi-Fi works fine except for your department and Twitch. Yeah, mine works especially bad for YouTube and Twitch. Yeah. So much so, I thought my work, like, blocked those sites so that you can watch it, like, while you're at work. But no, I think it's just because they're streaming kind of services. It works worse. Mine works great when you use character AI, though. Oh. Well, dang. At least it works for that, you know? Oh, my goodness. But yeah, I wanted to not be late for this stream, but I just couldn't wake up today, you know? Mm-mm. I was like, I woke up like 40 minutes before the stream, and I was like, just 10 more minutes. So then I set my alarm for 10 more minutes. And then I woke up 10 minutes later. I was like, just 10 more minutes. And then I realized what time it was. And I was like, oh, shit. Gotta go. Alrighty. Well, let me open up the game so that I'm not talking too much. I can't dilly-dally for too long. I want to at least play at least an hour of the game. Let me see here. And I'm really hoping that it has, like, save stations where you can save at any point in the game, just in case. Because nothing I hate more than being on a time limit, but then you can't find a save station, so it's like, where am I going to save? How am I going to save my process? I have to wait? I don't have time for that. Now, where did it go? You know, this game reminds me, if you were around for my Home Sweet Home gameplay or stream, this is what that reminds me is Home Sweet Home. Mm-hmm. Which was another pretty good horror game. And then let me see here. What the heck is direct? What? I'll play with this version. Does it work? What the heck? What was that noise? Alright, let me switcheroo. I think I want to play on this screen, like, without my frame. It depends. If there's a lot of dialogue that I'm cutting off, then I'll probably switch to my frame. Let me see here. There we go. Make myself a little bit smaller. Oh, I gotta get my wow-wow. My wow-wow, where are you? I can't forget. There we go. There you go. You want to be on my shoulder? There you go. Trash can, go away. It's like, do you want to throw out my wow-wow? There you go. Alrighty. This game may contain content inappropriate for some users. Those with the heart disease and other physical conditions should exercise caution when playing. Plots that include religion, disease, violence, self-mutilation, and other mature subjects are included. Gosh dang. Please do not attempt to recreate these events in real life. Do not summon evil spirits. All names of people and places in this game are completely fictional. Any resemblance to reality is purely coincidental. Except for that it's a game about a legend. Apparently, that actually happened. I think it's a Taiwanese game. I think that's what the legend was. Just the brightness settings. Until it's barely visible. I'll say that's good. Good enough. Assisting VFX helps you understand what state the ghost is currently in and may provide a smoother gameplay experience. I don't know what VFX is, but I'll turn it on maybe. Is it like visual effects? I don't know. Sounds lovely. Oh boy. Oh, you want to be on the booba? Hold on. Let me get you on the booba then. Jiggle test. All right. You're wiggling. Here we go. Oh, boy. But it looks good, though. It looks good. Mm-hmm. I wonder if this game is maybe made by the same creators of Home Sweet Home. Why shouldn't we recreate it? It's really fun to do so. You like summoning ghosts on the bridge? I also have my muffin here, so I apologize if I eat it. I just got back to see you mentioning character AI, Hina, in Great Apto. That's the... Is that the one where you can talk to the characters? Is that it? Mm-hmm. Might have good news. One of our cats might be having kittens soon. Oh shit, you gotta post the pictures. Also give me one of your kittens. Oh my goodness. So exciting. Congratulations to your mama cat. Mm-hmm. Mama kitty. He loves summoning ghosts and self-mutilation. God dang. Talking to a Dex AI and have his babies? What the? Hey, yo. I ain't no father. Except to my pets. You can hear them screaming in the background right now. Collection book. Yo, we get to collect appliances, collections. What are these? They got little selfies. Also, thank you for the hydrate. Hello, Rye. Let me hydrate. And thank you for the love and the head pats. My goodness. We little guys tried summoning. We all read it from the book, but we couldn't summon anything. Oh man, don't worry. I'll show you how to summon a ghost. Don't worry about it. Hello, Evan. Welcome. Oh boy. Hope you're having a lovely day. Hope you're having a great new year. So, members of Camp Bridge Curse. What? Members of Camp Bridge Curse? How do you say the name? Xiao? I don't know how to say. Is his Sin? Or is it just Sin Xiao? I'm not sure. A first-year postgraduate student of mass communication. I don't know how to pronounce the HS. I'm like, wait. Well, I'll just call him Xiao. Just because I don't know how to pronounce the HS there. Hold on, let me turn on my cursor so you can actually see the cursor. Can you see the cursor now? Yeah. I'm going to go pass away now. Yeah, you go get your memes, Ryan. Holy. I'm surprised you're all still awake, but also I'm not surprised. Oh, you got some Ryan. The Pookies are complete. Everything is well. Yeah. Yeah, the Pookies be staying up all night. Jeez Louise. I go to bed like a responsible Pookie. And then I wake up and these guys are so awake. Mm-mm. Hello, we are. I have no idea if I pronounce your name right. But let me know if how you'd like your name to be said, either if it's Lee or Aura. Mm-hmm. How are you doing today? Girl, if you don't... Sorry, she's very excited this morning. My bird. Is still a smile now? Oh my goodness. Have a great day, everyone. Have a great stream, Pookie. I'm only responsible and I have to go to work right now and I don't. Fair enough. You know, I'd probably be staying up later too, last night if I didn't have a stream and work. Responsible, didn't you stream late at night to morning to play Crab Champions? Listen, we don't talk about how I stayed up till like 6 a.m. on New Year's, okay? You know, New Year's is time for celebration, you know? I had the day off the next day, you know, it's fine. Can just call you Lee? All right, Lee. I shall. All right, let me finish reading this. What are we doing? Holds a position of PR for Camp Bridge Curse. So I know they're college students. Is their camp, like their college camp, is called Camp Bridge Curse? That's crazy. I don't expect you to be surprised if your students are summoning demons on the bridge, okay? She is one of the people behind the rival of the camp after the incident in 2012. Even with a heavy postgard, a graduate course load, she still helped other graduate members organize the upcoming Kimo Dameshi event. With heavy anticipation, she is more than ready for this day to arrive. No wonder it's cursed, yeah. What should we call this campus here? Oh, yeah. Camp a Breach Curse? Just in case?
Do you dare?
Let me know if it's too quiet. Oh shit, I'm sitting in front of the thing. Camp Brighurst sounds like a fun camp. Yeah. We're scheduled to have a rehearsal in the bridge at 10:05. You have 5 minutes left to get prepared. The one who are late for rehearsals will have to do the cleaning. You as well shall. Those who are present, please. Girl, you read way too fast. The hell? Would you details? The file contains a project plan for Camp Bridge Curse and its Kimo Damshi challenge of 2016. The plan includes existing camp members, their role. Oh, yahoo! And their roles and how the challenge is to be complete. Purpose, we're holding Kimo Damshi, a test of courage based on our university famous ghost legend to help students bond together and promote our university. Oops. Yeah, that's my yahoo redeem. It's one per person, you get to say yahoo. Members of camp staff. Alright, we got Boru. He's lost school third year. Officer on duty. The officer is a second year? Huh? General affairs. So I guess these are all the main characters. Mm-hmm. I'm going to mispronounce a lot. All right, the process. The participants will sit on a chair at the center of the bridge and have their eyes covered with red cloth. The participants will take off the red cloth after hearing the bell ring and circle around the lake once until they reach where they started. To ensure participants' safety, this Kamadanshi will not include the traditional process of counting staircases and looking back. Yeah, so it is like the movie I saw. I think the movie that I saw is called The Bridge Curse. I think that's what it is. I saw it on Netflix like a while ago. But yeah, it's like the same. Oh boy. By the way, that movie did not end well for the characters. So I don't think we're gonna, not gonna lie, I don't think we're gonna do too well. Wait, the flyer is designed by camp staff. Rumors have it that a female ghost on the poster took reference from a female graduate in a graduation album. Some claim they had nightmares at night after seeing this poster. Before dawn, a 2016 Tanghur University Camp Bridge of Curse. Okay, we get it. It's a curse. The test of courage. Okay, I've read that shit like 500 times now. what a dark creepy hallway. Yeah, yo, I don't know, it looks like, I kind of like the look of the vines, but also I've never really seen them on like a campus before. It kind of looks like it's like an overgrown, like abandoned building, you know. But I do like the look of like vines and stuff on houses. Oh my goodness, love. A movie, you say? And we got Discord movie night this week. Pee on it. What the? What are we peeing on? The ghost? I don't know if she's into that shit. But you know what? It's worth a try. Ooh, look at this hallway. Yeah, I want to watch like horror movies and stuff for the Discord, but I feel like so many people that are in the Discord are afraid of like horror movies. Like, they'll watch me play horror games, but when it comes to watching horror movies, it's, like, scarier, I guess. So I'm kind of like, we gotta keep it, like, the nice, happy, fun movies. But also, I want to watch horror movies, man. Vines are always on windows sills and parking garages down here in Florida. Yeah. Using the Disney parking garages? Oh, shoot. Yeah, I see them quite a few times, like in the cities where I live. Because they're like older cities, so a lot of them have like the vines like growing up the buildings and stuff. I've never been to Disney though. Oh my goodness. Well, you could alternate, watch a horror movie, watch a different genre movie, go back to horror. Yeah. Yeah, maybe. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's also hard too, because horror can have sometimes two things. So if I haven't watched the movie yet, it's hard to tell what the movie's going to have. But I don't want it to have any sex scenes in it or extreme like gore. Because sometimes you click on a horror movie and it's like a slasher and it's like one of those extremely like gory horror movies. I don't want like to play anything like that. And obviously I don't want any sex scenes, you know? We don't need that. It's awkward enough. You're watching a movie with your parents and that shit comes on. I'm not going to be watching with chat and that shit comes on. Ain't no way. I'll be like, okay, movie night's over. That's the last one. Rumor has it a couple once attempted to elope and meant to meet on the scenic bridge. However, the girl waited until midnight and the boy was nowhere to be seen. Out of anger and despair, the girl committed suicide by jumping into the lake. Gosh dang. Since then, when people walk on the bridge while counting the staircases, the original 13-stair bridge will inexplicably become a 14-stair bridge. Oh, shoot. This is the horrifying, haunting story of a female ghost taking people's lives on the cursed bridge. I can't wait. What the fuck? Is the audio good for you guys? I mean, there's not much happening right now, but... Before dawn. Hey, where are my friends at? Summoning ghosts without me? No! My fling didn't show up? Guess I die. Yeah, exactly. That's what she said. Imagine he was just running late. No, he's not showing up. Hold on. Before I go to my friends, let me explore a little bit over here. I think this is going to be the whole map that we're going to be running on. Because the ghost is basically going to be chasing us the whole time, I think. It is, I don't remember the horror movie, but it was cool, but kept showing a sex scene that played no part in the movie. Honestly, like, why is it there? I always, if there's two overly sexual characters in a horror movie, they're gonna die. Like, I always know it. It's always the couple that are always so smoochy-woochy in the beginning. I'm like, you're gonna die. You're done. What are you doing? Are you summoning the ghost already without me? Or are you praying?
<笑>大天啊！啊，学姐，你不要突然讲话了，我快吓死了。我还以为是那个。
哪个？
哎呦，就那个嘛。
A ghost. I'm a ghost.
学姐，你等一下走一试，要不要念个金保平安啊？不用了，没关系。我没办法念。哦，学姐不信这个。
It was just the scene of her cheating on her husband.
好吧，那我自己念。Oh
my goodness. Yeah, the animation looks pretty good.
我这边啊，都准备好了，到时候你别雷哦。All
right, now that we've
学长，我才怕你雷我嘞。
Now that we've heard the characters, should I turn them up or turn them down? Or does it sound good? Oh my god, are these all couples? No, no. Are you my boyfriend then? Who the heck are you? Oh, it's one of those ghost thingies. Oh Jesus. There are more important things to do, but I want to play in the but. Fine. Look how small I am. Am I a girl then? I guess I'm a girl. He is. Oh my gosh, we have a boyfriend? I kind of didn't pay attention too much. Alright, who are you?
学姐，你刚刚应该没有听到什么不该听的吧？
Sounds yummy? Alright.
没有。
真的没有？
好了啦，学长，你再问下去，本来不知道都要知道了。
抱歉，又要委屈你了。
好了。 别说这些，等一下被听到。
All right. He seems yummy enough, so why not? I'm gonna say he's our romantic interest. Take a seat and start the rehearsal. Oh, I have to take the seat? Wait, can we count how many steps there are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so there are 13. Oh. There's more than 13. I don't want to sit on here, actually. Bro, these chairs are the most uncomfortable shits ever. I hate these chairs. I feel like I slide off every single time. Like, look at that shit. Hold on, let me make myself a tiny bit smaller. So that I'm not really sitting in the... Oh my god, I'm so small now. The uncomfortable clothes are cheap, yeah. You're the ghost ex, you gotta be the one to sit. Man!
Hey, 学长, 我还是觉得不太好了。
怎么了吗？
就这里感觉很阴啊，我们在这里搞这些，会不会得罪这些好兄弟啊？可是，
不然换我来摇铃铛吧。
谢谢学长，谢谢学长。
哇靠，学姐怎么都不怕，太猛了吧！
安静，开始了。
Here we go. Why aren't they looking at me?
学姐，预演还在进行中，请你不要分心。要是回头了怎么办？
怎么，你担心我啊？放心，我很熟流程的，跟你开个玩笑而已。继续喽。
Am I really gonna get cursed? I guess so.Are we counting the steps? Oh, maybe it's this one that the steps is. Oh. Oh shit. Wait for me. Where? What? Okay. Okay. We're going in here then. Oh no.Oh no, no, wait. Can I jump over things? Oh shit, we're stuck. Oh my god. Hold up. Lady. Nami dying already. Wait, there was two ways. Where am I supposed to go? But it says go.Oh, we got a juker? Or maybe we just gotta run... Oh. Oh. What seems safe might not actually be safe. What the fuck? Oh my god, she's fast as hell.You got a jump button? I don't know. Avoid the ghost line of sight and hide in lockers or washrooms. Hold up. How come my friend got to run that way and I didn't? So can I run in there? I can't. Oh, wait. Oh my god. Go in. She looks so happy. I wonder where my friends went though. I kind of miss them. Excuse me. Where am I supposed to go? Ghosts don't like taking showers? Apparently not. We don't look in showers, you know? Ain't no way. Please, 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 please. Fuck, we're gonna die again. Oh, I'm shifting the run so hard right now. As soon as I leave the bathroom. What? Where? Oh my gosh, she's stupid. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for her to go the other way. I can see her little footsie tootsies. She's coming back. Go the other way. Yeah. Oop. Oh fuck. Just let me out of here. 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 Please, 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 please. Oh, this sucks because now I can't see. Have you seen how crusty Bathsheba was in The Conjuring? I'm crusty ghost. Oh my gosh, honestly. Well, she needs a shower, honestly. That was close, I know. How does she not see me? Oh. I don't know, I guess ghosts are dumb in this game. Couldn't be me, IRL. Mm-mm. I'm big smart ghost. Alright. So how can I... can I crouch? Oh, she does use... Ghost, do you use the bathroom? So was I just hallucinating?
奇怪, 当天跑去哪?
胆小鬼, 不知道躲哪去了, 快去找他吧。
Who are you? Next, if they weren't stupid, we would probably have another alien moment. Oh my gosh. Please. Hey, where have you been? That's my question. We couldn't find you anywhere. Lost my talisman along the way, so I... Everyone, let's give him a hand. Wait, is the student union office... I'm not done reading, bro. Look for Tianming's talisman. Alright. So does... Oh, those are my footsteps. Okay. Ain't no way I saw that shit. At least you don't have like a stamina bar. You know you're screwed when there's a stamina bar. Because I love to run everywhere. So before I go in there, I have to look for the talisman, maybe? I'm hearing lots of little swishing and stuff. What does the talisman look like? Just a little piece of paper? Oh, what's this? Hey, we found it. All right. Oh, shit. I'm on high alert, man. This is what happens when the ghosts go against the spirit guardian. Man, please. Let me be. I'm a good guardian. I don't know why you'd be going against me. She forgot she was a ghost and couldn't just face two things. Oh my god. Hi, Yue. Welcome, welcome. Spoopy indeed. Rumor has it that by wandering in an empty garden late at night, you might encounter a dark figure with a blurry face creepily observing you in the shadows. Oh, that was that guy. That was Crouched. At midnight, there's even a group of headless anglers dressed in yellow raincoats fishing by the lake. Please be aware if you're staying out late. So there's lots of different ghosts. Girly Pop thought she would be funny and prank us if she we had a rifle. Oh my. Yeah, I guess that was... We didn't meet her, right? I don't think we met her. Oh my gosh, they just put on... There's more important things to do. Is this the building I'm going into? I think she was pretending to be a ghost to scare everybody, but there actually is a ghost. They're evil and they want power? No. I'm power. 999-2016. Only with ultra-fast typing skills and superb internet speed did a person get one. Yeah. A ticket. Alright, so we need... Did it tell us where we need to go? Information department. Congratulations to the information engineering department for winning gold medal in the International College Programming Contest. Okay. Ooh. That looks pretty cute. I like the music. Oh, hey, bestie. What's going on? Is everybody else here? Hey, oh. I think our not boyfriend is panicking just a little bit.
学弟,
学姐，
这个是你的吧？
学姐，你人也太好了吧
？You're so happy.
嗯，学长人也很好。
切，哎，看你心情好很多了嘛。好啦，
不闹你了，
差不多该开检讨会议了。Oh、嗯，哦对了，学姐你要的资料都已经印好了，就放在那边。
哦，好，我知道了。
So、那我准备一下。Is your power, power kind of like us little guys? Oh my, little guy, please, leave my power alone. Prepare for a meeting. All right. Literally me. Me is a ghost. So do I have to put papers here?
Texas.
A virtual video of a famous streamer's visit the Forbidden Campus Bridge Curse. What? Caused? Cassid? Cassid many others to follow. A well-known online streamer caught that caught what may be Tung Hu's famous female ghost on video. Those who watched it are terrified. Those streamers, man. The Bridge Curse of Tung Hu University has been a famous urban legend for some time. A few days ago, an online streamer recorded a live stream in which he entered the campus and tried going through the rumored taboo ceremony on the bridge at midnight with his audience watching. The streamer counted the stairs while climbing, and when the streamer turned around to see what was behind him, the camera caught a glimpse of what appeared to be an eerie figure in white. The figure caused the video's chat room to erupt with terror, and the video quality became viral. Are you guys erupting with terror? Yo. Alright. Oh, now we can put things down. So do I have to find evidence? How do I know if I'm putting them in the right spot? Facebook likes. Let me see. Perhaps I gotta look in the other classroom? Have we read something like this already? Finally printed flyer, the result of hard work from those involved in camp. Staff did their best. Flyers every day. Okay. Can I put this up? No. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Y'all gonna... What am I supposed to do? Rice flavored tea. A classic that everyone loves. Oh, thank you. That doesn't help me, though. Oh. Once reports of a famous streamer's live stream encounter with a ghost figure came out, ghost stories became a hot topic on all the major online forums. Students from various universities were eager to share the urban legend that they have heard throughout the years. Alright. Horror rating 3 stars, the cursed bridge, the ghost elevator 5 stars. Rumor has it that the elevator of campus has the capability of going past its building bottom floor, descending all the way to the river. The river Styx. Oh my gosh. The river Styx of hell. What's Styx doing in hell? What the heck? I thought he was just a cyborg. Access to the said elevator has been blocked by the university. I didn't know Styx was in this game. That's crazy. Portal of Ghost King. Students say that the elevator on campus serves as the portal for the Ghost King to enter our realms. It is now permanently under repair and in a shelf full of deity statues and sculptures can be found. Can be found next to it. The Door of Yin and Yang. The door is linked to a corridor that connects two separate dormitories. A student once walked through it and disappeared for a few weeks. Now the connected corridor has been repurposed into a warehouse. However, strange things keep happening near the door. Oh boy, spooky stories. Let us work hard. Whatever. I don't care about graphs. Bop. Alright, we'll put that in there. And we'll put you here. Alright. Can I go in here? Oh my god, stop. With the freaking cutouts. Isn't he technically immortal? Maybe. He's got them bionic parts, I guess, as long as they don't break down. The person in charge was not happy upon receiving this proposal. Don't care. All right, we need one more. Are they in the right spot? I have no idea. No clue whatsoever. Are you sure it's not this poster? Anything over here? Yo, a little donut? February 2016. Lady, excuse me, where's the last piece? I swear if it's actually that poster, but it's like a bug in the game and I can't pick it up. Because that's like the only thing I can click on. Maybe it's just in the wrong spot. Oh. It looks like something very small can go. Stop it. Juice box? Like, juice... Oh. Something bad has happened to the on the curse bridge in 2012. The note reads. There we go. There you go. Alright, so... I guess now we have to put the stuff together. So what's this? These are... Oh, these are what the five... Okay, so these are the reviews. Is this the one with the reviews? No. Which one is the one with the reviews? Is this one? No. Okay, so this one is the one with the reviews. So we put the reviews here. This one... Oh, whoa. This one is the graphs. Now, what's this supposed to be? Don't be a wuss. Person in charge is not happy upon receiving a proposal. I'm not asking this because I'm scared. I'm asking this for the sake of us all. I think it's this one. Yeah. Oh, I said it was that one. And then this one is this one. Yeah, let's go. Big brain, let's go.
我在想, oh. 等一下正式的时候, 要不要加入鼠楼梯?
Huh? 学姐, 你认真?
对啊, 不行, 出事了谁负责? 学校很勉强才同意我们办在女鬼桥。
你们不是一直想要赢文华吗?
不是这个问题。
要不然是什么问题?
好，你们两个好了啦。 可是学姐, 你刚刚不是被林恩吓到吗? 你怎么突然变得这么大胆?
是这样没错, 不过效果很好啊, 对吧?
可是不好吧?
对啊。
I like how both of the guys are like, I don't like this idea. And all the girls are like, bro, we're doing this shit.
Oh. 对啊,
好, 那我们等一下就这么办, 等一下12点准时加开直播, 就知道宣传效果怎么样了, 如果反应不够好, 我就退出营队, 不干涉你们怎么做了,
好, 大家呢, 都没有意见吧,
诶, 等等, 可是等一下的仪式谁要走啊, 又是学姐吗?
我提议文耀学长。
赞成。
赞成。
靠，为什么是我啊？
我也赞成。
好，就这么决定了。等一下11:50桥上集合。
哎，学长不要赖皮哦，加油。
文耀，加油。
加油。
哎，阿全，你不是不怕吗？不然你替我走嘛，拜托了，拜托。
学姐，
嗯，
等一下的直播可以麻烦你吗？阿全之前说他那边的摄影机好像故障了。
嗯，好，那我要先回宿舍准备一下，晚点见。
刚刚那样文耀不会生气吧？
晚点请他喝杯饮料就没事了。
哦，好啊，等营队结束，庆功宴吃什么也给他决定。
庆功宴呢？
怎么了？还是你有指定想吃的餐厅？
没有没有，给大家决定吧，我吃什么都差不多。
Yo, what's going on here, fellas?
学长，我再给你护身符，我阿妈给我很多。
有我多吗？
哇！学长，你这超厉害的。
早就知道会被你们整了。
嘿，学长，你要是这么怕的话，躲到我背后也行，我背啊就你口啦。
什么意思啊？
不过你这么多护身符，不会护冲哦。
学长，其实后同神明的还可以啦，可是不同神明还是尽量不要比较好。像我以前，我也跟你一样到处求啊，结果后来也没什么用，我被我阿妈骂了一顿呢。后来我就只带这个。管公可以给他家务的哦，我带了之后就看不到那些好兄弟。
那你刚刚是在怕什么？
All right, what was my... Also, can I save? No, I think the game is like, it saves at old times, maybe? I just wanted to hear the song again. A classic backpack, a low-key and classic single-colored model, is the best choice for your campus life. The only problem, however, is that it's easy to run into other people carrying the same bag. Alright. Wait, did that say PPAP? PPAP, yeah. Pen Pineapple Apple Pen. Man, what a blast from the past. Right, guys? All right, where are we going? Are we going out? A blonde ghost. It can only be one. Can't believe there was another one. Mods, are there a mod in chat? Please, if you may. What the heck is this? Thank you. Pointed toe, high heel, and classic red. Both men and women can wear it. Let's go. Let's go, men in heels. Let's go. Next, are you sure you want to say that? What do you mean? I will fight all blonde ghosts. Oh, is this the bubble tea? I remember seeing something about bubble tea that we're supposed to get. Yeah. Black and green tea are the basics. Milk tea with pearls is the classic. Bro, I love milk tea. Oh my goodness. Those who prefer unique texture should try adding different toppings such as coconut or tea jelly. For the bubble tea connoisseurs, the best combination of drink are toppings and toppings are never an actual on the actual menu. Ah. My favorites are the chocolate milk tea with the pearls, and then I also get the mango slush, and I've had like these like mango jellies along with the tapioca boba. Next, there's probably a lot of blancos out there. It's a natural hair color. Oh my, you know what? I'm not even actually blonde. I'm only blonde because I'm a ghost, man. I guess their number was 4. Or was it 10? Poker cards. Slapjack, Big Two, and Old Maid are all popular poker games among the students. I don't know any, like, card games. I maybe know, like, two. That's about it. And Uno, if that counts. I'm not very good at playing cards. They just confuse me all the time. You love boba? Let's go. I love boba. Mm-hmm. It's been so long since I had some. Oh my goodness. Been too long. You're not an actual blonde? No. I know, I'm sorry. This is just my ghost color. Rumor has it that a female student wearing a pair of scarlet high heels is jumping off a building. What are with all these students and jumping off buildings and shit? Now those same heels can be found on the campus late at night, walking on their own. Walking on their own? I only saw them chilling. A male student who fell off a building crashed into a vending machine below. The vending machine became haunted and is often spits out random products based on their spirit's mood. Oh, I kind of want to meet that one. Now, years after the original vending machine was disposed, the spirit still haunts vending machines in Tungkyu University. Legend has it in this, the spirit most often shows up in the dormitory social room. Okay. So if we go to the social room, we'll see him. Part time at a boba shop for a bit. All the free tea was amazing. Oh shoot, I should do that. Have you tried fruit tea? Not really. Not like boba wise, I guess. The only like tea that I had with like boba was the milk, like the chocolate milk tea one. But I haven't tried any like other types. I'm very picky when it comes to drinks, I guess. But I'll be like, okay, I want to try something new today. And then as soon as I see mango on the menu, I'm like, oh shit, I want that one. I love mango. Oh my goodness. Yeah, mango is my go-to, and then recently I've started testing the milk teas, but I've only really had the chocolate one, because I love chocolate, and it kind of tastes just like a chocolate milk. A collection of jokes popular among the students. No one knows who printed and shared these books, but there's a motto. You can't call yourself a Tungkyu student without reading these jokes. Alright, here's a joke. Good morning, ghost lady. Content. Everyone believes that the female ghost of the cursed bridge only comes out at midnight. Xiao Min also thinks so. So he usually used the bridge as a shortcut to class. One day he met a female ghost next to the bridge. He asked the girl, shouldn't you come out only at night? The girl replies, that girl goes to night school and I go to day school. So funny. Perhaps the joke got lost in translation. Oh, shoot, a wallet. It was so funny. Regardless of age or gender, everyone wants to fill with cash. Yeah, I do love money. Oh, these are the dorms? A book used to monitor all student residents. It has records of all the rooms in their residence. Oh, these are all of our friends, yeah? Is this mine? So are we're this person, right? So 414, that's our house? Bro, I would hate living in this dormitory if that was the basement. The hell is that shit? What the? And there's cockroaches. Yo, at least we got pets, you know? Alright, so where is... Men only. Alright, let me in. Oh. So I think we gotta go to the fourth floor. And women. And then we're 4... What was it? 414? This one, yeah. Let's go. Oh. Yo, look at this. Those are some pretty high beds. Oh my gosh. Yo, sexy Josh. Sheesh. We love sexy Josh.
Dude, 直播功能也要测试一下。 这是... 那时候拍的影片。
Yo, is that us?
其实啊, 最近他都不理我了。
We have a crush?
是因为那个小三吗? 他说我现在越来越奇怪, 不像他当初认识的那一个 温柔、很可爱的学姐，你们说这是我的错吗？
I have an idea.
我只是想要他爱我一样。
I think we're a little crazy.
他一点都不懂我。 不懂我的痛苦。 还有孤单。
Wait, what's happening? No. Okay, we're too crazy. All right, that's good. Jesus, why is our blood black? Oh my God, we're infected. Okay, that's good. That's enough. Are we sure we're not the ghost? Why is our blood black like that? We don't have anything to say about that? Oh, hell none. Yeah, what the heck? Blonde ghost! Promise we'll be friends forever. In the afterlife? Alright, it's good, it's okay. Relax. Hey, we got two images now. A freshman major in philosophy, Timing Lee is responsible for equipment at Camp Ridge Curse. While he was using the toilet one day, his department classes nominated and chose him to be a member of the student union behind his back. Half forced to join the Camp Ridge Curse team by other senior members of the student union, Kim Ming tried quitting numerous times but continued to succumb and stayed in the team due to peer pressure. Since that day, Timing Lee has been praying every day for the Kimodamchi event to end without this incidents. Here we go. I survived. Oh my gosh, we get to play him.
时间已经到了，学姐还没来吗
？Bro, we get to play as her not boyfriend. And Texas the blonde ghost confirmed. Is that me?
怎么越来越阴啊？
So is this after? I guess we're supposed to be. I think we're supposed to be charging our phone right now, so we get to play as this guy right now.
怎么了吗？
学长，我还是会怕啦。
习惯就好了。
学长，你为什么都不怕？
因为该来就是会来，不会来就是不会来。你那护身符不是很厉害吗？不用太担心了。
嘿、hey, ，学长，你懂哦。学长人这么好，下次求一个护身符给他好了。
Now give everyone talismans. Stop. We dare you. Alright, are we ready? What do we do? Are you ready to put on your little thing? Why does she have the string? Are you supposed to do that? Or did she do that on purpose to make it look like the...
文耀学长还好吗？
废话，一看就知道不好啊。嗯，不对啊，你怎么突然变正常了？刚刚不是还怕得要死？
我刚跟学长聊过之后就突然顿悟了嘛。反正要搞直播，光数阶梯怎么会够，对吧？
哎呦，变聪明了。不过这学长姐真是，难得有机会可以整文耀学长，竟然什么都不告诉我，光拉着绳子也太无聊了。
说真的，无聊比较好啦。
你再跟我说一次。
Hello， 学弟妹们，大家好啊。
哇
，Wait, that's us。
半夜十二点还这么多人哦。啊，对对，没错，这个就是传说中的女鬼桥，传说中。午夜十二点数阶梯会多一阶的传说，到底是不是真的呢？女鬼学姐会不会出现在桥上呢？阶梯真的会从十三阶变成十四阶吗？看到了，现在主角已经准备好了。哎，我们差不多可以直接开始了吧
？Our protagonist looks very fearless.
干嘛拿走我的护身符啦？
玩这个没人再带护身符的，坚强点。
来这招哦。
I'm back with snacks. Oh shit, did I miss anything important? You missed, so the lady with the phone is the character we were playing as before, so now we're playing as our non-boyfriend, I like to call. And then, yeah, she was like cutting open her wrist and stuff, and then a ghost appeared behind her, and it was crazy. You kind of missed a cutscene, I guess. But now we're live streaming, and we're gonna try summoning the ghost. For realsies this time, because last time was just a fake Aruni. Oh shit. Leave immediately on me. I'm leaving right now. Oh. Okay. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's enough. That's good. Getting faster, is she? Where do I leave? Better watch the VOD for that scene, honestly. Yeah, I was getting a little crazy. Yeah, we went to go basically charge our phone because we were like, yeah, let's live stream it. And she went to go charge her phone. She found a phone on her, or a video on her phone. And then she was like, why doesn't he love me? And then she started cutting her wrists. And then a ghost appeared behind her. And then we went into the wall. And there was a picture where there was a blonde ghost that we saw before. And that turned out to be our friend. And it said, best friends forever. And then her face turned, like, got all black. And then we freaked out. And then now we're playing as the guy. But I guess we're fine because we were there with the phone, so. Do I leave? I guess we leave. So I guess we're gonna be playing as like all the characters then.
At
least we have a friend now. That was still just a rehearsal? Yo, we going?
怎么这么黑，这么安静？雪藏姐还没回来哦。
不知道，进去等吧。
What's this? Perfume. Sweet chocolate for your Valentine, filled with genuine delight that will both melt your heart and your heart. Wait, what? Will both melt your hand and your heart. Melt in your hand. Man, can I watch the video? I love it. Calculator. Ooh. You like this song? It's my favorite one. Okay, let's go find everyone. Hello? Where are we supposed to be going? I wish I could follow you. But no, you follow me for some reason. Where are we supposed to be going? And we can't go upstairs or anything? Can we leave? I should probably pay attention to what they're saying so that I actually know where I'm going. The music, though, I know, right? Oh. So I guess I can't go. I think we have to be in this room. Because I can't go to the other places. Is there anything else I can find on here? Friend, don't run away from me. I'm trying to talk to you. A pen! Ah, it's just a pen. Red, blue, and black are the classic colors. Good color set for any purpose. Nice. Oh, now I can go in.
太黑了，开个灯。
Turn on the lights. Where's the light switch?
Beep. 哎呦呀，我的小心脏。
I swear I tried to go into this room before.
这种底子的时候吓死谁啊？干嘛？你有觉得我没用啊？
没有要骂你啊，你有病哦。我只是不甘心啦，一样都是扮女鬼，我的妆输惨了。
真的吗？可是说起来，那个女鬼是谁啊？
我管她是谁，反正不是整我们就好。
真的吗？可是雪桑姐他们都没回来，我觉得好奇怪。该不会我们其实也是雪桑姐的目标？
哎，赞啦，这样就有趣了。如果学长姐敢玩我们，那我们就陪他们好好玩啊。
哈？
哈什么哈？赶快去找有什么东西可以用啊。
I head out to get to rest. No worries, soap up. Have a good rest of your night. Thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging out with me today. Why are you looking at the chairs, bro? $1,000? God dang. Is it interesting, these chairs? I mean, they look more comfortable than that silver one from before, so... Hey, the cutout is gone. At least our donut is still here. We can't leave. One of these items is the exorcism set when y'all purchased online. An exorcism diagram that allows also serves as a user manual. The seller assures that the set assembly is so easy, even a 3-year-old can do it. Oh my gosh, 3-year-olds can become exorcists? That's crazy. Just by placing items in the set according to the diagram, one can immediately transform into a powered Taoist priest with the ability to fight off evil. However, the actual result is not guaranteed.
Oh, 太猛了。这个要给郑连看看。
This is how Soma became an exorcist. He bought something online. Can I talk to you?
Hey, hey, Zhen Lian, you see this?
Hmm? 学长没事网购这么大一箱驱邪用品做啥？
You are a 3-year-old exorcist too?
其实里面好像有一箱是我的。
哈？
哎呦，阿秋之前学长说叫我给他一点钱，他来负责我们两个那天营队的安全啊。我以为是要安太岁，结果是这些东西。
傻眼。
哎呦，反正买了都买了，不然我们来布置一下。
也行，反正他们扮鬼，我们驱邪。等一下，要是鬼进来了，我们就反过来吓吓他。
He probably did. What the?Yeah, bro saw an exorcist kit on like Amazon and was like, oh yeah. No, I wanted to click on the bell. One of these items is the exorcist, in the exorcism set when Yao purchased online. The sound ghosts fear the most. One ring will scare them off. Oh shit, bells? I'm immune to them. It says... Sexual is the seller's famous slogan. The slogan was so catchy that other sellers of exorcism bells started using it. Don't worry, we got bell. Huh? We got a talisman. The sellers claimed that the original price was around $200, now on sale for $50. Money back guaranteed. Oh, shoot. Oh, Jesus Christ. My God. Stupid thing. Right before the seller shipped it, he makes a point to remind buyers that as long as one prays with sincerity in front of the statue, one will for sure receive blessing. Some candles. Possesses the power to What? Consecrate? Consecrate? I don't know. Exercise and ward off evil spirits. It also comes with a box of matches in case the buyer has no means to light the candles. A green talisman. I only made 10 talismans a day, no extras. The seller guarantees, strangely, although they seem hard to come by, the number of talismans available online have never been lower than 10. Suspicious activity. Alright, there we go. Most of it. I think we needed 5, right? Alright, so this one is, what, the bell? This one is the yellow talisman, I think. That one's the green one. That's for the statue. And these are the candles.
Hey,
let's go. Oh! Okay. Oh my god. Ain't no way. I thought something completely different. I thought something completely different. Oh man, we gotta play as this guy. A sophomore student major in mass communications. I don't know how to pronounce that name. Desyun? And she is the camp officer on duty. I'm gonna think that says since, but it's a spelling mistake. Ever since he was a freshman, Desyun's good looks and gentlemanly demeanor have garnered much attention from the university's female student population. It didn't take long for him to become a popular figure at school, with a nickname such as Mr. Nice Guy. Desyun's decision to accept the role of camp officer in charge of rules and order surprises everyone. However, no one knows about his secret mission. You know, with that hair.
可怜的文耀，应该快被吓死了吧。不过，这样会打坏计划呀。阿全，你在哪里？我警告你，你敢吓我就试试看。再不去找他，就要生气了吧。该反驳的。
Are you? Because I don't remember what your name was. You return. Welcome back. Welcome back.
哎，找死哦！不是警告过你了。这么凶，连鬼都要怕你了。对，我就凶，怎样？我也是担心你啊。结果你看起来完全不怕，我想要展现一下男子气概都不行。少来这种老派的说法。啊，不过这雾还真刚好，直播气氛应该会很不错。嗯，就像鬼真的出来了一样。 学姐应该很高兴吧？事情完全照着她的计划走。啊，她开心就好。要是真的可以因为她多点报名人数就好了。奇怪，都过这么久，其他人怎么还没回来啊？
刚刚文耀叫的超大声，你有听到吗？
我有听到，超惨的。等一下都不知道要安慰她还是笑她了。不过其他人呢？学姐呢？
还在直播，应该是追着文耀过去了。然后刚刚林恩打给我说，大天被笑到快晕倒了，所以他先带他回宿舍了。宿舍，学伴不是更近吗？算了算了，回去找他们吧。好，都听你的。Go
to the dorm to find Lin Eun and Chung Min. Alright, let's go. Isn't this where the dorms are? Or maybe there's a faster way? Ooh, can we take this flashlight? No? Wait, this is the fishing guy. Fishing rod that appears out of thin air at midnight always draws people's curiosity. Oh shit. Okay. Time to head out. This is a big ass garden. I get lost in this thing all the time. Are you keeping up?
Who
the heck is laughing?
不是说不舒服吗？
可能想到我们吧。
两个小大衣是不是被文耀带坏了？
大衣嘛，能玩的时候就尽量玩也好。
Oh, 人呢？
She just like merged into the wall. That's a good sign.Are we supposed to go this way? It's so foggy. No? Okay. Wait, where's the dorm? Is this it? Y'all didn't hear that? Please check the distribution box. What the heck is a distribution box?
Huh?
As a member of the book club, Jiang Mingli is working hard to recruit more members. Book club? Philosophy? Oh my goodness. Vending machine. Sexy Josh, there he is again.Crazy that they would have that on a campus. Just posters of sexy Josh everywhere. Oh wait, then where's the, what's the distribution box? Oh.Key. Missing required key, but I just got a key. Hello, Flynn. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing today? A purchase order from high school security.The order only has one item in it. Components necessary for the repair of the side door of the dorm. Once the order has been fulfilled, all purchase items will be okay. What happened to my key then? Didn't I just find a key? What?
像在玩密室逃脱一样，也蛮有趣的，就陪他们玩一玩吧。线索提示应该就在这附近。
我老了，这种惊喜我一点都不喜欢。
你的话应该跟年纪没关系吧？
你欠揍是不是？
Wait, can I use the key that I got on here? Oh, I'm doing great. Just feeling a little sick. Oh no.I hope you feel better. Mm-mm. Not the sickness in the new year. But I'm doing well. A little sleepy because it's nice and early in the morning for me, but you know. Gotta be on the horror game grind. Now, where the heck am I supposed to find a key? What are you looking at? That's just the cards again. Get out of here, bro. I could have sworn I just picked up a key. Am I going crazy? Maybe they want me to leave? Because when I was heading this way, then it triggered a voice thingy. We'll see. What the? No, it's sexy. Yeah, we did pick up a key. Sexy Josh is our background. Or was that him? Was that supposed to be us? Because we're playing as the guy. Why is Sexy Josh our background? They give it the high grade. Bro, he's kind of fruity. Oops. Thank you. Back in days when there were no computers, there was one... this was one of the ways school security kept records and posted memos. This is an important notice. Streetlights have been installed near the accident site. And from now on, we have to be more diligent and go on more patrols near it. Remember that the Taoist Master Priest told us. The talisman on the side of the bridge must not be removed. There was a talisman? We will have to check it on an everyday, on every patrol. Also, if you see any students or anyone from media near the site, get rid of them. This ghost is quite powerful. If the talisman falls off, it happens to be the day when Yin Force reaches its peak, and we can't find the Taoist priest to handle things then. The master has left a magical sword to eat us. A magical sword? You'll be briefed on the location of the sword and how it's used next session. Remember, the content of this notice is confidential. Do not let others know about it. Ooh. 1979. High quality. Coffee machine. No one knew how and when this painting was up. It was put up. It appears on the wall without anyone noticing, and it has always been there. The heck is this, a fuse? Okay, I think that's for the door. Alright, let's head back. What game is this? Yeah, it's called the Bridge Curse Road to Salvation. So it's about a bridge curse. Those are my ramen! No! Don't you know who I am? Those are my cup noodle. The heck? But yeah, it's about a cursed bridge. So when you summon the ghost or whatever on the bridge, she comes and hunts you down. In 2012, five students participated in a school camp but died on a strange causes. The timeline and details of the incidents bear a close resemblance to another incident in 1979. In which five students ended up drowning to death in the lake. An old a security guard in university firmly believes that this was due to the curse of the ghost under the bridge. He also mentioned that the ghost powers peaks every 4 years on February 29th, so students need to be especially careful on that day. Oh boy. Is today February 29th? No ramen, no. I know, man. He's a ghost. He doesn't even need to eat. stealing my ramen like that. The hell?
虽然还在放寒假，但以前这时间有这么空吗？
哦，对啊。
All right, slap that in there. Oh, it's gonna be a puzzle, isn't it? They always have these puzzles. My goodness. All right, how do I turn like that? Oh, I can just click on it. Easy. Okay. Okay, Slay. Oh my gosh, I'm so good at this. Look for the others. Why are there always babies? Why must babies be a part of everything? All right, so where are we supposed to go? I don't know which dorm we're supposed to go. Maybe to floor four, like before. Oh, y'all aren't worried about that? She's more afraid of the me than she is of the ball coming down the stairs randomly.
Lin En! 大天! 赶快出来吧! 别再玩了!
哇, 真是的, 受不了他们。
他们可能藏在哪里, 想要吓我们吧? 啊, 不然我们找一找每间房间。
不要, 太浪费时间了, 直接打给他们。
Three missed calls. Jeez Louise. Yellow.
Ah, 很恶心哎。
不是我。
哎呦，你先关掉，关不掉就强制关机。
See what I mean, babies? There's always babies. Dead space. The forest.
你确定你真的没有在弄？
你待在这里不要动，我来想办法。声音从房间里来的，在哪里
？All right, turn that shit off. Oh.Which one is it? Ew. Okay, so we have to find it quickly. Okay. Girl, you could help a little bit. Okay.
搞什么?
Which one is it?
你确定你真的没有
在？ Oh, wait, they're all different. Oh my god, I'm kicking the bears everywhere.
声音从房间里来的，在哪里
？All right. Is it this one? Oh, he's in the closet. Shut up. That scared ya? Oh, Jesus Christ.No, we already went in this one. Where? No, I found you, little bitch. Oh my god, I found you. You can't do that. It didn't even go red. Didn't even go red that time. Okay, we gotta be super quick now.
Silence. 声音从房间里来的, 在哪里?
At least once we found them, like, it's kind of easy to remember where they are. Okay, stop. Wait, maybe it wasn't in there? I can't... Okay, I don't know where it is. Okay, in that room, I have no idea where it is. The baby's sticking your eyes, honestly, goddamn stupid babies. That's what I'm saying, like, why are there always babies?
你待在这里不要动，我来想办法。 声音从房间里来的，在哪里？
Okay, we gotta be real quick. Oh, okay.
应该没事了，去找三女吧。
God damn. Hello?
Where did I...
Wait. Where are you? Hello? Can I go in? Yeah, this is our friend. Oh my god. My pills. Easy to carry, easy to remind oneself when it comes to taking medications.
Sheesh.
Ew, look at this little paws. 要我们进来做什么?
不管是谁, 被我抓到他就惨了。别担心,
应该只是恶作剧。
Her journal. Even if it meant writing the exchange diary alone, she still believed every word she wrote would somehow reach her best friend. I'm sorry. Wait for me. I'll be at your side soon. Oh. The corresponding key yet? You hear that noise? What do you want from me? Oh, you gotta climb the ladder? No. It's just the drawer. But I need a key for the drawer. Oh, in her bag? Last word written in 2016. Yuqing, it has been 4 years since you passed away. I still can't gather up the courage to go to see you, but I miss you so much, so very, very much. I feel so lonely by myself. Should we be reading this about our friend? You're tapping your foot over there. At least you can help, maybe a little bit. Oh, it's a red high heel. Just like before him. But there's only one, so I guess that was our friends. Maybe on one of these things there's a key somewhere. No? Ah! Oh my gosh, I am so smart, you know? I can't believe it. You hear crickets? Yeah. Sounds like something.
我从来不知道他有这方面的问题。阿全，这是什么？
Well, it's ingrained in human existence to respond poorly to the cries of babies?
也没有，只是我现在才知道他的处境。
Yeah, I did read something about that.
你这就叫做心软哦，虽然我也很同情他。 不过这是两件事，完全不能混在一起讲，知道吗？
可是...
哎，记得全。
好了，我知道了，我知道该怎么做了。嗯，那就好。
That's normal. You know, just automatic doors.
等我抓到人，我一定不会放过他。
Bro, it is dusty in this place.
好啊，证据拍完了，我们走吧。
All right, now we get to play this other guy. A senior information engineer student, Wan Yao Li, is in charge of general affairs for the camp. Although he dislikes dealing with anything that's not based on science, he reluctantly agrees to become a member of the camp team after being offered 2 weeks free breakfast. Oh shit, I'd have free breakfast too. He believed that non-scientific evils can only be dispelled with non-scientific meanings, so he paid numerous visits to different temples in the city to search of divine protection. Wen Yao Li believes that even if a supernatural evil actually appears during the event, he will remain safe and protected. They're just going to ignore the door opening by itself? Yeah, they think it's a prank. I don't think anybody realizes that they're actual ghosts. I think they think that they're pranking one another. Just hiding in the bush.
That 女的终于不追我了。靠，只是搞个直播而已，弄成这样要累死谁啊？哎，学姐直播应该也结束了吧？哎，学姐人呢？刚刚不是还在追着我拍吗？
Well, yeah, oh, well, you're at the dorm. Where are you? Remember to gather equipment.
也太靠背了吧！
All right, here we go.
嘎嘎！这是八哥还是乌鸦？又肥又吵。
So fat and loud. Leave them alone, man. Look, he's eating a talisman. How do you crouch again? Oh yeah. Look at him. I love birds. Multi-purpose professional tripod for mounting and stabilizing cameras. Oh my goodness.
这也没收。
Can you make them into a chicken? What? You want the crows to be chickens? Or a camera?
Call.
Pick it up, 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 pick it up. Pick it up.
Eh? 这不是我的护身符吗？怎么乱丢啊，超没品的，说要帮我保管还乱丢，我看回去三女怎么说。平常那么嚣张，回去我就颠爆她，爽啦。
Look at the group of crows, there's a murder, I suspect foul play. Oh my goodness, yeah, a murder of crows.
怎么起雾了？啊，已经这么黑了。
I love crows.
这要怎么走啊？
I love all birds. Mm-mm. Crows are big.
下次我要叫学校多装点路灯。
Uh-oh, we're gonna get chased again.
诶，学姐，新桥学姐已经结束直播了，你不用那么认真啦，可以回去洗洗睡咯。诶，学姐，你是不是暗恋我啊？你不要一直靠过来又不讲话嘛，到底要怎么样啊？我都已经说结束了哈。妈的，肉戏太深是不是？神经病啊！
Oh shit. Oh shit. Like magpies, they like to steal shinies like you? Yeah. Oh Jesus. You like to steal shiny things? Okay, okay, okay.
Go, 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 go! You're a ghost! Go, 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 go! 学姐, don't cry!快跟我说这是直播恶搞者员，什么都好了。 我不好吃，人也不帅，也很臭，你不要再靠近我了。
Oh God, where is she?Should I run this way? I guess to the dorms, because they said they were waiting at the dorms, so... Oh, Jesus! Run. Why did I look behind me? Help! She's still chasing me? Ain't no way.Why is it so far away? Help! Oh god, she's running. Oh, she's zooming. Go. Okay. Yeah. You've stolen pens and blue magnets from your old job? Oh! So taking little cards from your current job? Oh my goodness. That's crazy. What the flip?
真的假的？靠！不会吧？这么扯的事情怎么可能？妈的！阿全，三女，你们在哪里？
You're not gonna survive. We're just a little bit infected by whatever this is. Oh. Rush TV time. Husband asked, why I'm screaming a lot. Oh, not the babies again. Hello? Jesus, a little bit. Stop! My bro's flying everywhere. Okay, I'm sorry.What's this? Who the fuck is Lynn? No, we got the snackies though. Sheesh. Oh, that's... Wait. That was one of our friends, right? She wrote her English name on it to make sure everyone knows. Everyone who dares to eat snacks from it without her permission will be ruthlessly punished. Is that... That's the girl with the pink sweater, yeah?The one I said she was kind of a troublemaker. This is the laundry room. Oh, another watch of the same model. Should we give that back to her or? What the? A romance novel? Oh my gosh, I love romance novels. Wait, can I read it? A timeless piece of romance literature.Isekai time travel to the past and fall in love with a hipster. A tale of a touching isekai love story. The book was broken sales records in the romance genre everywhere. Strongly recommended by female readers of all ages. Whether she's a wide-eyed teenager or grandma with half a dozen grandkids, this book is sure to win her heart. Oh boy. Or if your name is Dex and you love romances. I love watching, like, I guess shoujo anime. I think that's what it is. Like,
Senyu!
The ro- Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, I keep getting jump scared by the random legs and pants and feet that are hanging above me. I thought somebody was staring through the window, but it's just this guy. You're not sexy Jake, or Josh, whatever your name is. Anyway, those are romance animes that are usually for, like, I guess... targeted towards like female audience. I love them. They're just so wholesome. What's this? So this is Boru's dorm? I guess so. Why does she have a POV of herself? Shouldn't it be her love interest? I think it's so funny hanging up pictures of yourself. I don't know why. Wait, they're dating? Her and...
Gotcha.
That's what I'm saying. Are they together? And what's all this then? Holy happy birthday. Whose birthday was it? The heavy law book. Alright, are we supposed to type in her password? Maybe not.
Look out! Oh, 真的假的? 是可以接吗?
Well, answer it.
Where? Hello? Huh? 什么四楼?
We're on the fourth floor.
三女他们在四楼吗? 我到底要不要去啊? 总觉得怪怪的。
You have the same name as your dog, and your model looks like your dog. Am I your dog? Do you have like a golden retriever named Dexter? Look, you want to see something? Now I am your dog. Ay, ay, ay. You got free dog ears. Free dog ears today, what the? Oh, this is the third floor. Oh. Hey, bestie.
原来人都在这里.
Are you our friend?
雨学姐,我跟你说,我还有你们都没事,我刚刚遇到鬼了,你们一定要多小心哎。哎呦,气氛好像怪怪的。恶心,恶心。去死吧,你们怎么有脸在我面前搞这些。
Oh my god, they're making out there.
什么?
Oh my gosh, we're getting some lore.
Hey, Achuan!
Wenyao, you're here. Don't lie,
just now you called me to come to the 4th floor, right? Oh, don't talk there, I'm going to get scared of the ghost. Hey, don't hurt me!
Oh my gosh, you guys are clumsy. Dexter, it's you. It's me. Yeah, a junior law school student, Boru Meng is the camp leader. A well-known figure from the law school, Boru Meng is known for her intellectual prowess, beauty, and practical attitude. She is often seen as a goddess among male students. She likes to host events and thus voluntarily join student union. For the Camp Bridge Curse, she nominated herself as the camp leader and vowed to make this year's event the most successful yet. So the two popular kids are together. And our main character, she likes the guy with the bangs. They were kissing while ghosts were lurking. Honestly, oh my gosh. You see, this is why they're gonna die first. Watch. Who the heck is this? Sammy? There are all these posters of random people. Kate? Who the heck is Kate? Ooh.
宿舍二楼以前有这么旧这么脏吗?
Wow, this floor is nasty. the doggies look really cute. thank you. From trees that often grow near temples, these leaves are used to repel evil. Carrying a few when one is traveling may be a good idea. However, be careful when one's full name is called when carrying these. One must not answer nor look back otherwise. Okay. Gosh. Is this a picture of us? Looks like a picture of Daesyeon and another person. The picture was torn in half from the center. Was it an accident or intentional? Well, there's blood all over the walls. Yo, our Wi-Fi. Why do you have a Wi-Fi symbol there? Should we go to the fourth floor? No? Oh, it's a very tough floor. Personally, as a ghost, I wouldn't let that slide. Me neither. I hate when people kiss in front of me. Nasty. I guess we go down this spooky hallway. Not the babies again. Who's having babies in the dorm? Bro, I don't want to turn around. Share a hotspot with the ghost. Lovely artistic hallway. Yeah, we're sharing the hotspot with the ghost. Oh, we're losing connection. There was better connection down here, but now it's lower. Maybe I have to go back up? Oh, it's around here.
What is this? Wait. Huh?
I'm not sure what you're doing. 我的行动电源也放在大传教室，忘了拿回来，晚点回去找你。拜。喂喂，搞什么啊？每个人都怪里怪气的。It
was a weird sounding door. Was he? Where is he? Which dorm was he in? Let me see. So we're on the same floor. Was it this room? He's got pillbox too. Be used at this time? Wait, what did we want to do? Say go to this floor, right? Maybe we gotta go to my floor? Where's her floor?
文耀！
会不会回房间了？
You good, bro?
Hey!
这么大声干嘛？不欢迎我，我就走了。
不要这样了，不要这样了。你要是跟我遇到一样的事情，你就……不行，你不能跟我遇到一样的事情。你知道我真的没有要唬烂你，你不要那个脸啦，不然你看，
怎么会这样？
当然是那个啊。我本来以为那个是你们找的学姐，结果我的学长跟我说过，4年前在女鬼桥有出过事情，我们死定了啦。
所以刚刚那个婴儿哭声，
你们果然也有遇到。我就说不要在女鬼桥那边玩什么数阶梯了吗？现在怎么办啦？
我们先去找阿全，他说他要回桥上收拾器材，再去大船教室拿东西。我们先去教室等他。
啊？阿全叫我收器材啦。
Afterwards, communication classrooms.
哎，对了 ，Smartman 1245是你的通讯账号吧？
靠，你暗恋我是不是？还特地调查？
之前有看到你在学校讨论版发无聊的八卦，一看账号跟内文就知道是谁了。
可怕哦，可怕哦。
Smartman 1245。Wait, so communications. What's this? A piece of paper that reads, "Why don't you die?" Ah. One can feel hatred simply from my handwriting.
有够让人不舒服。
Legends say that there's an indestructible sign in the law school classroom that's simply unbreakable by any means. There's also a strange rumor about a stashed campus treasure in the philosophy classroom. Though lesser known, the legend of the bridge curse, these two campus legends have grown in popularity in recent years.
哎，对了，你学长还有说过什么吗？
很多啊，刚进来的时候，有名的传说都跟我说了。什么湖边的黄衣雕刻，深夜小花园的密林黑影，还有你们法律系最有名的那个
法学教室的不毁招牌。
对对对对，说那块敲不坏的招牌后面藏了什么学校的大秘密。哎，我听说你们系还有敲招牌惩罚挑战呢。
哼，我才没你那么无聊。
屁嘞，不是叫探究真实的求知欲好不好？
Are we supposed to be going this way? I think we're supposed to go to communications, right? No?Yahoo! Hi, Normal Reality. Or WD. Welcome, welcome. Oh, and hi, Vex as well. Hi, hi. Vex loves Dex. Hi, Vex. How are you doing today? How are both of you doing today? You just woke up? Oh, boy. I woke up.2 hours ago. Still a little sleepy though. So maybe we can go down this way to communications? Yeah. Sleep schedule is just...Honestly, me too. I got like what, 4 or 5 hours of sleep.
东吴大学欢迎您，求真力行，创新卓越的校园典范。
阿全
，What floor is communications?
阿
这什么鬼？
Ew，
头发为什么会？
我的。Okay, so it should be on this floor. Ew，
好像还没来，先在这里等他一下。
阿全没事吧？会不会出事了？
别乱讲。
哎，孟博儒，
机器故障而已，不要慌。
Something about my voice is so calming. Honestly, you wouldn't be the first to say so. Well, hopefully it's a good thing. Oh, what the? That's nice. An unplugged printer printed us and spit out this image with a strange figure on top. The message on the back says, I'm searching for you. Ah. Lovely.What's a sleep schedule? Basically, what time you go to bed, I guess. Yeah. I don't have a set sleep schedule. I'll stay awake until I, like, eventually will pass out. Or I just go to sleep because I have to. Like, I'm like, well, you know what? I got something to do in the morning, so I might as well go to sleep now. As long as I get around 4 hours of sleep, I should be able to, I should be able to survive the day. Damn humble, aren't you? I'm just saying, I get that often.
Huh?
I didn't think my voice was that calming. I used to think my voice was kind of annoying. And then I started screaming and everyone says it's nice, so...
Sin
City was a savior. That? Ain't no way, that's the look she'd be given. That's her Riz face. Oh my goodness. I fell asleep at 6 p.m, woke up at 1 a.m, and fell asleep at 9 a.m, and it's currently 5 p.m. Gosh, dang.
你在干嘛？
三女，你看啦，招牌真的裂了。
真的有，应该敲不坏的。
哦，抓到了，是不是有偷敲过啊？哎，敲敲看，法律系的敲这个感觉很有 feel 哎。你搞丢我护身符，还能跟你算账嘞。喂，去哪？
找锤子敲。
What are you looking at, bro? All are equal before the law. Playing into this green screen setup too. Bro, I could green screen myself on that thing. Santa! I'm sorry, but what are we doing? I sleep early because it affects my situation, right? And he wants me to be healthy. Well, you gotta... I agree with the being healthy part. You know, sleep is good for you. I feel like no matter how... Even if I sleep for like 10 hours, I feel like I'm still like... I think it gets worse. Oh, what's this? Like, I get more sleepier kind of thing. Like, if I'm having a lazy day and I sleep a lot, my goodness. The student speech contest in Boru is second most confident contest to participate in. No one could outperform her in writing and delivery. Powerful speech, making her the pride of her law school. Then who's this one belong to? Also Boru. Oh, what's this? A gavel? Can we use this as a weapon to bonk the ghosts? It was funny, I felt like I had to do it. I have a whole book bag filled with Takis. Oh shit, Takis? I don't like Takis too much. There's only... What the fuck are you doing? Okay, I thought he was getting possessed for a second. I was like, huh? You watch it. Oh, it's the unbreakable sign. That's what he was talking about before. can't ignore the fact that you look like Sangji from... Please, again, not the Sangji, again. I'm not Sangji. That's it, I'm getting a haircut.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, we broke the unbreakable sign.
剑已俘获,用时方合? 这是剑。特地藏起来的感觉就很威耶。你不要就给我。还是我保管吧。我们直接去校警室吧。调监视器最快，可以找到其他人就更好了。You're
always stretching, bro. But to be honest, I'm always yawning. So, dude, my sleep schedule is so bad. I sleep at like 7 a.m. and wake up at 2. Oh my goodness. If I slept at like 7 p.m. or 7 a.m., I would probably wake up still like 10 or 11. Honestly, I cannot sleep in. It's like my brain knows that it's light out. So, I get waking up automatically. I think the longest I've ever slept to is probably 12. That's about it. I've never slept like longer into like 1 or 2. Use the gavel to bonk your head. Yeah. Oh, not the mannequins, bro. Out of my way. Is there anything down here? Oh, we have to go into the mannequin room, don't we? Can you stop running into me? Okay. Know your place. Let's see. Usually when you can look into the rooms, I guess that's when you can go in. So like something like this is black. So I guess we're gonna go into the mannequin room soon. Where are we supposed to go? Where's Zoro? I have no idea. I've never actually watched One Piece. I only know it because obviously it's like people talk about it. But I've never watched an episode of One Piece in my life. Never touched the manga. Never touched the anime. Honestly, I didn't know who Sanji was until people started saying that I look like Sanji. And I'm like, no. Let's not compare his looks to other characters, please. Yes. Yeah, it gets a little bit old being called Sangji over and over again. Especially since I didn't really know the guy. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Fell asleep around 3 a.m. to 7 a.m. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Oh. Oh, okay, it was that. Okay, do you know where we're supposed to go? Oh, now you're gonna run away from me, huh? Kind of want that kind of hair? Like my hair or like this guy's hair? Is this the one you want? You want my luscious blonde locks? My bad. No worries, Vex. It's okay. I actually had a TikTok idea recently. Maybe I'll make it later tonight. About the whole Sanji thing. I just haven't made it, but I've got the audio and everything. It's all planned out. Okay, where the heck am I supposed to go? We broke the thing, and then we got this like other golden thing. Oh, there's another thing here. Money! Holy shoot, that's a lot of money. I love how I ran the entire way around the school. What are you talking to right now?
想都别想，不管真的假的都要还给学校。
干嘛这么认真？开玩笑的啦。
最好是
Yeah, 42 more bags of Takis. Oh my goodness. Holy. Yeah, I don't like spicy things too much. Like, I'll eat it, but it's not like I don't think I've ever craved anything spicy before. Takis are usually spicy, right? Because the only ones that I've had are like the spicy ones, so I'm assuming. I don't think I've seen any Takis that aren't spicy. But, Yeah, I am more of like a sweet and salty. Oh, the blush from the headpants, yeah. my little heart blushes. Takis is the first thing you've eaten today? Gosh, dang. The only thing I've eaten today is a muffin. As usual. Alright, now that we have...
Yeah.
Yahoo! Now that we have... Can we go in here? That one crying is me. Can we leave? Oh, we can. The new ones are cheesy, not spicy? Ooh, maybe I should try those ones.
我说你哦，从宿舍开始就阿全这样叫，太明显了吧？想说什么就说。What are you giggling like that for? 我知道你跟阿全在交往了啦，真不够意思。我把你们当朋友，你们什么都不告诉我。可以的话，我也想大方公开。可是学姐那边，我知道啦，我不会到处乱说，你放心啦。
谢谢。
Oh, are we not going in? I think when the lights are flashing, they want me to go that way. But there's no door here, so... Hmm. They're good, and you mix them with the blue heat ones. Blue heat? Is that the blue Takis? What the heck? That's wild. Okay, that's locked. Oh, is that creaking noise like the light? That damn Yahoo still gets you, even though it's not your notification sound anymore. Oh my goodness. Oh! Thank you, little guy. I still got the festive ones on. The festive throw. Alright, I'm a little lost in as to where they want me to put shit. Is there like a menu? Oh, there is. Head to the school security office. Okay, where's that? That makes things so much more easier. Oh. Where's the school security office? Is that... What's this? Is the security office, the place we were before? They didn't have it on here, right? Ink, oil, communications, law school, courtroom, philosophy, makeup and hair, fashion. Yeah, so it's not in this room, in this building, I don't think. Hmm. I keep forgetting that the birds, and I thought it was from the game. Oh, yeah. My birds in the background. I swear, I'm so used to them. Like, I don't even reckon. Like, I don't even remember that they're. Like, I don't hear them, kind of thing. I'm much more immune to them. Maybe I can go through the tunnel again, because I think. Where was that building? Because that's the dorm. And then that's not the building that we were at before. Hmm. I thought the giggling was you for a second. Nah, that was that guy. I don't know, that was a... He's getting too a little bit... getting a little bit too excited for the couple. I love the fact that the first thing I did when I woke up was join the stream. Oh, thank you. I'm glad you're here. Can we go this way, please? Right? Surely, right? No! Then where do you want me to go? Where's the security office? Is it down here? School security. Oh, okay. Yippee, we found it! I'm getting really sleepy. I need to go to sleep now. Bye bye, Dex. No worries, Flynn. Thank you so much for joining and watching. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good rest of your night. Oh, that's a dead lady. Regardless of the time period, supernatural phenomena have always been a popular topic. What time is it? Okay, I got about 20 minutes. The bridge curse tragedy behind the well-known campus legend. Xinhe News, June 10th, 1989. Content: the bridge curse of Tongji University has been well known for a long time. It also includes one of the taboos local students love to challenge. Rumors has it that when you walk on the cursed bridge at midnight, a female ghost might appear and kill you if you count the staircases while walking. Oh, so you just don't have to count the staircases? As for the identity of the female ghost and what happened to her before her death, there have been numerous versions of the myth circulating around the campus. According to our investigation, the original event may have been related to the sexual assault of a female student named Chen, which happened 10 years ago on this day. Unfortunately, this case has been kept confidential and is hard to find additional information.
Oh, Jesus.
是上面说女鬼桥
Can I kick the random people following you in the game? You want to kick him?
女飘桥之类的哎呀啰嗦
上面在讲说女鬼桥的女鬼是因为当年发生的校园强暴案 才变成厉鬼
不过就算知道原因又怎么样 我们又不可能口头劝说请他赶快放下执念吧
不一定
He's just scared
我们也比较能掌握状况
哎不是啊 搞这些有的没的 干脆跟我一起拿去些的东西 冲一波算啦不是我要说 我买的那些真的很有用 买家评价分数都很好耶
等找到阿全跟大家再说吧 你找一下有没有其他有用的资讯 没有 我们就赶快去调监视器看看
哦 oh. $2 Search for useful information. What the? Oh, can we go in here now? See anybody on the cameras? Even though computers are, what is that word? Obnoxious, what? And security guards in this university still maintain the tradition of using notebooks to contact and communicate with each other. The school wants to be more stringent with the rules when it comes to media. Don't let any of them go near the bridge. They will take pictures there. young Taoist priest from Nan'an Temple came last night to run a ritual. He claimed that the talisman on the side of the bridge is gone, and he wasn't able to handle something this powerful. Oh gosh. He said a lot of things I didn't get, and gave us some amulets, claiming they could protect us. You guys need to be careful when going on a night bridge patrol. Remember to pray in front of the duty schedule, deity schedule, or statue, and wear an amulet before heading out. Before safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry. I can't read. All right. And that was 2012. Has nobody been around since 2012? Like, what's happening? An old record book shows every known university visitor. What? The fuck are you talking about, bro? What? Suck it up then? Okay, fuck, he scared me. You should suck it up. That's his problem? Yeah, what the heck? Why is he yelling? Can I talk to you? Can I talk to you, please?
发现什么了吗? 叫你找不好好找，看这什么乱七八糟的。
这才不是什么乱七八糟的，这是超度大权，很珍贵的，好吗？ 你看上面那把说可以斩妖除魔的厉害法剑七星剑，是不是跟刚才捡到的那把很像啊？ 还有八度。
上面说是利用仪式让亡魂得到宽恕，然后什么魂魄精髓火，哎呦，反正就是超度啦。失败，最后的机会。可是上面写的时间点为什么这么奇怪啊？写在这边是要做什么？又要给谁看啊？
哎呦，照书上跟笔记指示做就对了啦。
根据？
直觉。哎，这个人知道七星剑。
肯定不是胡乱的，好不好？好，假设这些写的都是真的，那问题来了：一，如果超度女鬼有用的话，为什么当年出事的时候不直接超度掉？二，如果超度失败会发生什么事？三，我们一直没找到另一半的七星剑，只有一半真的有用吗？
哎，妈的，那我自己一个人去行了吧？只有一半有用，不照做又怎么知道有没有用？总比单丝好。 东西都给我了。嗯。要是成功了，你们要请我吃大餐，好好感谢我哦。还要每天恭恭敬敬喊我一声文耀学长，OK？
哦。Why are you staring at me like that? Shove the book down your throat. He's annoying me already.
等找到大家，再一起去帮他吧。
You just got up 10 minutes ago. Yeah, you got up, joined stream, and now you already found this guy. You just hate him. Oh. Where'd he go? Guess you can watch the cameras. Are we gonna watch him storming out?
That's大天跟林恩，他们要去宿舍吗？奇怪。
Oh, there's a ghost. Jesus.
刚刚那是，难道他要对大天跟林恩下手？ 不行,
least favorite horror game character? Oh my goodness. Oh shit. Oh, we're playing as, what's her face again? The Banyan leaves are good for repelling evil energy. It is one of the folk customs to carry the leaves for divine protection when visiting places of misfortune, such as hospitals or funeral parlors. Perhaps it could also serve a purifying agent when you're being haunted by unwanted entities. It wouldn't hurt to bring some leaves with you. Well, we got leaves. And it's late at night, so we're good.
赵新桥，你到底想做什么？我们谈谈吧。
my god, we are mental.
有什么好谈的？谈你当初怎么跟那个女的恶心骗我，还是你怎么样狠心分手甩掉我？
我有好好跟你提分手，分手后我才跟三女在一起。
分手？我没答应就不算。
你可不可以不要闹了？我们就不能好聚好散吗？
你当初说你要好好爱我，会爱我一辈子，我相信你了。
在我刚进来的时候，你是最温柔最可爱的学姐，那时候我的确很喜欢你，要不是你后来……好，我不怪你，我现在才知道你精神状况。
我要的不是同情。
好。
Oh shit, we're getting some.
我以为这次会不一样，但不管重来几次都一样。
你们都去死吧！
杀人犯。
Murderer.
头好痛。阿全，救我！我不是什么杀人犯，拜托你，求你像以前一样温柔对待我，只有你能帮我了。
那些温柔什么的，我也早就都没有了。做你该做的事情，然后不要再闹。
阿全，阿全，不要走，不要走。
Oh my God, we're wild. Did we kill our friend, the blonde girl? Wait. Oh, I got the leaves. Time to run. Oh. Oh, we're going crazy. Wait, friend, are you gonna save us, friend? It's just paper. What the?
手机
Message me as soon as possible. Rue is looking for you. There's really a ghost. Do not fear. I've found a way to exercise her. Guess I have in my hand a
Qing
sword.
手剑
Bro, I never have enough time to read the text. Oh my golly gee, what are you doing laying here?
文耀看吧，不论你挣扎几次，最后都还是会死，都是没有用的，没有办法逃过诅咒。
Wait, is he dead?
对不起，还有，谢谢你。虽然你讲话很
快 Well, you got your wish, WD.
但是我知道，你都有在关心我。
Why is he laying like that? He died. He's taking a forced nap.Me trying to get comfortable at night. Oh shit.
怎么会？不可能！
Stop! What the fuck?Not like this. I don't want romance like this. Oh shit. What's happening? No. Ain't no way. Oh my golly gee. Alright. Alright, after I escape this guy, I have to leave. Go in. Oh. No, wait, he knows! He knows. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright, so that one this way. Oh my god, he's fast as hell. Running makes more noise than walking, thus attracts more attention to the ghost. But she's been running after me the entire time though. I didn't actually expect the guy to stand up when the song played. Me neither. Okay, I don't know where to go. Also, this is a bad time to be having a chase scene when I have to leave in like 5 minutes. Okay, maybe I'll just hide in the toilet right away. Why he run like that? I don't know, he's possessed. That's how possessed people run, I guess. Nice and quiet. Okay. Oh, this is a path? In a way. He can run through walls. He ugly. Man, you sure do hate this guy. Oh. Oh, we can stab him. With the penis sword. Alright, we're gonna have to pause here. What after this?
I think the sword is gonna save her. 我一定是被你传染才会乱讲话。 佛祖保佑。
诶， 我觉得很奇怪， 会不会有人料杯啊？ 他们不可能不回会办才对啊。 好啦， 再陪我一下下， 如果真的没有整到人， 就放你回去睡觉。
赞。
Wouldn't be surprised if she was there.
既然学长姐不来， 我们干脆主动点去吓他们。
Like I said, like a...
可是,
based on the movie that I watched,
找文耀学长啊?
It's not the same characters, but it's the same
那,
like tale.
那他在哪里?
It didn't end well.
我怎么知道?
Oh, 那我传讯息问他。
Yeah, there's a movie about the cursed bridge as well.
哈? 你白痴哦! 你这不就是告诉他, hey, 我们要来吓你了?
啊, 对啊! 不过我已经传给他了。
But I don't think the characters were all the same, but it was like the same thing.
学长很快就回来,
like idea.
赞哦,
where they go to school and they try and like record it. Like live stream it and stuff. And like, so I don't know if this game, I think this game might be based off the movie because it was pretty much like the same thing where they wanted to live stream it and everything. And at first it was a joke, but then it actually became real.
要玩才不会玩输他。走。
Oh.
All right. Let me see if if the game will pause or saves by itself. So how do I save? Options? Let me see. Does it auto save? What's it called? Road to Salvation. Does auto save? Increased autosave locations for the final stage. So hopefully it's an autosave. Hopefully. Nobody says anything. Let me try. I'll return to main menu. Let's see if it autosaved. Let's see. Yeah, okay. All right, perfect. Alrighty, nice. All right. There we go. Unfortunately, I have to leave now, but that's good, that's good. I like this game. It's interesting. What can I say? I've been having fun. Let me move to the just chatting screen real quick as we say goodbyes. It's a cool game, yeah. Yeah, it's I wanted to play because I've seen the movie. I guess it was like the same kind of thing, like the exact same, or like it had like the five friends or six friends or whatever. And they wanted to try like the bravery test, I guess, about the bridge and try and summon the ghost. But then they did a live stream and like faked it, but then it turned out to be real. So yeah, they all get separated and stuff, but they're like in different dimensions. I think it was, thank you for the head pats. I think they were like in different dimensions in the school. So like they'll be like, yeah, I'm in this room, and it's like, but I'm in this room too. So they were like in different dimensions, I guess. I think that's what was happening, if I remember correctly. But yeah, so I don't know in this game if they're in different dimensions, because they seem to be meeting with each other, but I don't know. We'll see. Well, yeah, we'll continue the game another time, probably next week. I don't know if I have any time this week to really slip it in there. I think the game is around 5 or 6 hours, so we should be able to finish it next week as well. Because we've done about almost 3 hours now, but yeah. Trying to get my parents to watch. There's something wrong with the children with me. What? There's children with you right now? Alrighty. Oh, big stretch, holy. Alrighty. Have a good rest of your day. Tomorrow, I think we're playing some more Dead Space, so... Yeah, oh boy. Some more molding. Instead of just running and hiding, we're gonna be actually have to be fighting in that one. Yeah. No, there's something about the children in the name of the movie. Oh, I see. Alrighty, take care, everyone. I shall see you tomorrow. We'll have a much longer stream tomorrow. Because I have a day off. Yippee. Alright, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Take care. Remember to drink lots of water. Eat lots of food. Okay? Bye-bye. Thank you so much for watching. All right. Bye-bye.